You're on board KCAA's Inland Talk Express. KCAA, Loma Linda, 1050 AM, the station that leaves no listener behind.
This is NBC News Radio.
Real talk for real people, right here in the Inland Empire. We are 1050 AM, KCAA.
Hello and welcome to Let's Go Shopping with Bev. This show brought to you by Starfly Entertainment. Music by Dr. Bombay and the Blue Machine Band. Song title, Living in Paradise. Now here's Bev.
Well, welcome to the show today, everybody. And yes, it's Friday. Everybody knows that. We're always talking about Fridays. Why? Because you just tuned in to Let's Go Shopping with Bev right here on KCAA. And we just made your Fridays better. Oh, yeah. And before we introduce anybody or do anything what we're going to be doing, Mia, my favorite board op, she's on the board. And we have a special song for everybody out there. Mia, are you ready? Okay, let's hear it, darling. Here you go, guys. Happy birthday to everybody in May. Yes, and all the neat things in May this year. There's Mommy's Day. There's baseball. Kids are going to be getting out of school. Yes. You can go swimming, ice skating. Yes, you can even go ice skating. So whatever you do on your birthday, have a good time, guys. And that's about it. We're going to play a few minutes more of the song. But remember, you heard your first birthday song right here on KC. Thanks, Mia.
You're welcome.
Say it. I'd like to give a shout out to my son, Adam Sampius. Happy birthday, son.
Hey, happy birthday. Yay. Oh, wait a minute. There's another special birthday we got to give out. Yes, there's a person sitting in the recording booth. His name is Rich. He's part of us here at KCAA. He does a lot of promo work, a lot of stuff for us here at KC. So happy birthday, Rich.
Happy birthday, Rich.
He's turning red.
Yes. And the last birthday I want to mention, too, is my granddaughter. Nice. Mallory, it's her birthday on the 18th of May, so happy birthday to you too, kiddo.
Yay! Oh, can I give a shout-out birthday for my twin boys?
Yes, you can.
They were born May 1st, and they are now officially 21 years old.
Yay!
Okay. They're legal.
You're thinking, oh, thank you. Okay, guys, now, is there anybody else that we forgot?
No, I think that's it.
Okay, well, we're going to close this down, and we're going to get back into the program, because we got a good show for you today, guys. Thanks, Mia. Now, I don't know if anybody's seen the post on Facebook, but I was telling you what we're going to be doing today. This show is all about ideas for gifts for mommies and aunties and grandmas and, you know, whomever is in your life, and because Mother's Day is coming up. And how we're going to start it is we got Don, half of Marie and Don, from here, from Gopeng. And he is with...
I'm here with Juana Alvarado. She's a very good friend of ours. She's an advocate of our business, and I thought she might enjoy coming on the radio and saying hi to you and talking about a few things she's experienced with us.
Well, hello, yes. Actually, I'm thrilled to be here because I tell everybody that I've just become a huge groupie. I can't believe how lucky I am, actually, to have met Marie and Don. And I think at this point they've probably saved half my family. They certainly have, you know, saved me from going completely insane. I had diverticulitis. I had sleep apnea. I had acid reflux disease, and those are just some of the more minor problems, mm-hmm. and those are gone. So at this stage in my life, to think that I was going to, you know, be sick and be on medication forever, for the rest of my life, and to now be medication-free, I have not been to a doctor for the length of time now that I've known Marie and Don, and I think, what, 3.5, 4 years I've known you now?
About 4 years now, yeah.
About 4 years, and I don't go to doctors anymore. I don't take any more meds. I don't have to use my BiPAP anymore. That's amazing. You know, being mm-hmm. able to travel without this machine
with you. Yeah,
exactly. And, you know, not worrying about meds, not worrying about everything that I put in my mouth. Oh, my God, is this going to hurt? You know,
mm-hmm.
My daughter about a year ago actually almost died, right, Dawn? She shows up on, she's a grown woman, so mm-hmm. she shows up on my doorstep one day, and she was green. She not like a yellow jaundice, but she
you
was
mean green, green,
like,
yeah,
like uh-huh. green. She had that yellow, I've seen sort of looked that up, and actually it just means that your liver is bleeding.
Mm-hmm.
And she asked to go to Marie's. We went to Marie's, and my daughter is fine, which is I have two daughters, this one's fine. It's just amazing. I don't know exactly how it works, but it's amazing and it's thrilling. I can't stop talking about it and telling people about it. And of course, I seem to sound crazy most of the time, but you have to experience it and be there and talk to people that have, experienced it or have someone close to them experience it. And it's just amazing. I think Dawn can tell you a little bit more about how this works.
Well, before Dawn pops in, you're absolutely right. Because if it wasn't for Dawn and Marie, now guys, I keep on telling you this. They got the stamp of approval on this. 4 years, almost 4 years now, and same different things were going on, this and that. My doctor says, you want surgery? I said, nope, bye. And he said, good. And he said, go to them with my blessing. All right? So started going to Donna Marie's, bada bing, bada boom, all the things that we went through. And if it wasn't for these guys, I tell everybody, and it's the truth, I would not be sitting here doing this program. And the one thing that I truly, truly love about these guys, they will tell you straight out what's going on. There's no medication, no shots, no surgery, nothing. And everything is natural, so you don't have to worry about the side effects, like you were saying, about all these pills and this and that and everything else. And when something goes screwy, you can call them up and Don answers the phone. And you go, hey, this is what's going on. What is it? Oh, it's this, this, and this. Don't worry about it.
Right.
Now, if you do that to a doctor, you're on a waiting list for 1,000 years.
Well, we have a new saying in my family. It's really funny because we're not concerned with disease anymore. If something mm-hmm. goes wrong, we're always like, well, don't worry about it. Marie will fix it.
There you go.
If anything goes wrong, it's okay. Marie will fix it. We're not even, I had pneumonia in January mm-hmm. and I went to Marie. I mean, most people go to the hospital, right? I just went to Marie. I'm sitting right here. So,
yeah.
And what's really nice? It's the little things. Right now at my age and my weight, you drive 15, 20 minutes, I would get out of the car and I could, barely crawl out mm-hmm. and try to, then you're standing there for a few minutes trying to get your hips back in place. Well, what's really awesome now is I drive long distances. It takes me about an hour and 20 minutes to get to work, depending on the traffic.
Mm-hmm.
I get out of the car, I just jump right out of the car. I run around. It's a whole new lease on life. We just accept, Western medicine just tells us, well, you're getting older, things are breaking down, and it doesn't have to be that way. I have more energy. I feel better. People say, well, they typically ask me when I tell them about her, well, how many times do I have to go? Well, I don't know. I mean, how many times do you have to go to the doctor? It's kind of mm-hmm. silly. Well, it seems silly to me, right? But they said, well, how often do you go? I said, I go, how many times did you have to go? And I tell them, I keep going. Do you know why? I'm addicted. I'm addicted to feeling good.
And it's the, right. We call it the tune-ups.
Yeah. The tune-ups.
The tune-ups.
Right. Like, it's like, you're good now. No, I need to come. I'm going through withdrawal, right? You want to feel good. Mm-hmm. You don't want to. I've suffered from allergies my whole life. And I have to tell you, with these fires going on right now, at this stage, I wouldn't be able to breathe.
Yep.
I'd be completely congested. I would be miserable. And right now, you're watching me. I mean, I'm breathing. That's an amazing thing to say. For so when you have allergies as bad as I did, that's huge. I'm breathing through both nostrils.
Both
that's amazing.
That's
amazing, right?
Well, I want to break in real quick talking about breathing. A lot of us are not breathing that good these past couple of days because of all of these fires.
Right.
And then with the wind and your head's going to bunga, bunga, bunga. I call it the Jimmy Durante syndrome. Now, let's let you and I be quiet. And Don, explain to everybody exactly what you all do and why this is a good idea for anybody, especially a gift for mommy.
Okay. Well, first of all, biomagnetics. What is biomagnetics? Okay. Your body was actually made to heal itself. Okay. Your body is a magnificent machine originally designed to heal itself. The magnets are just a tool to get everything to flow properly. What the magnets do, they get your pH level at its normal range. It promotes oxygen to the system. It helps deparasite the body. It kills pathogens in the body. And when everything is, when your body's clean and everything's pH balanced, guess what? You're going to be living a healthy life.
And you're a lot happier.
Oh, yeah. My gosh, any type of aches and pains, inflammations, within a matter of an hour to 2 hours, gone.
Mm-hmm.
So.
I just took a new friend in a couple of weeks ago, and this guy was 52 years old, and when he went in, he was writing his chart, and he was writing all the medications he was on, and I looked at him, and I was like, oh, my gosh, like how are you walking around? He was on three painkillers, and he was on more meds than my mom, and my mom's 81. And so I'm looking at he said he was in such horrific pain all the time that even with all those pain meds, he was still in pain. He used to take care of his parents, who he'd thrown out his back, and he was really hurting. He also had a hand surgery recently, which was botched up, so he was in a lot of pain. When we left there, we stopped at a store, and I noticed he was walking. I'd never seen him walk like that. He was walking straight, and he looked comfortable. And I said, how was it for you? And he was crying. He was crying. He was just, oh, my gosh, I can't believe how good I feel.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so when you meet people like that, and it just, you can't stop. You're just thrilled. You're happy. I mean, you get in there, and it's nice to, when I used to live closer to them, I used to go down there sometimes just to hang out and to listen to people and watch people who were thrilled like little children, right?
Mm-hmm.
I took my mom to see them. My mother's 81. She hadn't slept through the night since my father passed away over 30 years ago. My mom sleeps through the night now. She used to complain about her legs. She's had a lot of, you know, problem with her legs, her knees, her back. About a year ago, we took her on vacation. She walked on the beach. That's huge. I know for you guys listening out there that have been in pain for 10, 20, 30 years, and you think it's for the rest of your life, Marie will make it stop. She will make the pain stop.
Now, I want to bump in right there. Now, guys, you're probably saying you hear commercials nonstop, right? Take this pill or do this or do that and da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, right? And as we call them, it sounds like a bunch of snake salesmen, right? But I'm going to tell you guys, everybody that listens to us, every country that is listening to us, again, I got to tell you, I gave them my stamp of approval. I have this whole radio station and NBC behind me when we did this. And if we did not believe that this thing worked, we wouldn't be saying any of this. And it's proof. I'm sitting here. Hello? Yes. And what? Now, think about this. You have two alternatives, right? One, you stay in the pain. You go to the doctors. Now, there's nothing against doctors. There's a lot of friends that we have that are doctors. There's nothing wrong with them. I'm not going there. But if you could find somebody that you could go and see, where are you going to get the treatment without any medication? I kid you not. No medication, guys. When you need things, everything is herbs. Right? Herbs, straight across the board. We go down to Clark's. That's where we get all of our stuff, and it works. Your body will start healing itself. So here's your choice. Number one, take 1,000 pills, like you were just saying about that guy and your mom on the beach and everything, or try these guys. What do you got to lose?
Exactly. You know, I say that to people all the time when I'm talking to them about this because, of course, I sound like a nut at some point.
No, you don't.
I get really over into. I get so excited, and people, you know, just look at me and they say, "Well, you know, I don't know. It sounds." It's-